All right, Cat Scouts, you're going to take your four little black pieces now and, like, line them up. Oh, I guess Sammy's done for now. And you're just going to twist them together, and then you're going to space them out so they look like little legs on a spider. And then you might want to bend them a little if you want to have your spider standing up. Oh, maybe I didn't twist these enough. You're just going to make sure they stay together. There we go. All right, so once yours are all together, you just set them down, and then you're going to get your glue. Sorry if I couldn't send you glue, but I figured you all had some. I have a glue gun here. Try not to burn yourselves if you have one. You just do a little sploop of glue on the big pom-pom and glue the small one to that, and then you're just going to put some glue on your legs, just in the middle there, and then glue this on. And that's all you have for your spider. And we have Rosie here to check it out. How's that, Rosie? Okay, that's all. And then you just attach your spider to your web any way you want. Okay, thanks.